Hey, what's up, YouTube? Surrealcanine here with more La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, we entered the eternal prison for the first time. And I just noticed this was here, so let's go check it out. This is the That was fast. Okay, I guess we shouldn't be entering the Duat room just yet. That's fine. Let's just go. Oh. Okay, I guess the block needs to be raised again or something. Why is that there? Oops. Whoops. I'm still fine. Alley. Spear get, buddy. Boink. Onward and inward. Yep, there goes my grapple claw. Please stop that. Flares is nice to have. Alright, well, let's ignore you then. Bonk. I mean, I guess that helps us get down when our garb is taken away. If I had to guess. There we go, health up. Still don't know what that means. Alright, now then. This mound is almost certainly Socket's prison, and Socket was a moon giant, according to the text back in the La-Mulana ruins. Let's chant moon and see what happens. Nothing? Hmm. Alright, I guess I was wrong. Let's look around a bit more. Try not to get ourselves killed again. Okay, made it past the death trap of death. Oops! I stand corrected. You know, I almost get the feeling I need to weigh this down anyway. Regardless of what it actually does for us. Need to go even deeper. Once more with feeling. I do need to get down somehow, right? Aha! Ooh, what's this? Eljudnir. Hell acquired. Okay. Get across here just fine. What just happened? I have no idea what just happened, guys. Maybe that gate is a fake. Let's see. What is that icon? Glove of Power. That is Svatha's gate. Don't know how to get down there. Hmm. I should just focus on getting out for now. I don't know. Well, this is a silly place to end up. Alright, back to Valhalla we go. Yeah, that block is out of the way now because we actually saved our game after raising it. You stop that. You have way too much HP. I don't quite understand that. There's gotta be a way to get below there, right? Yeah. This text say, yeah. The words are hidden in footprints. Not exactly sure what that means, though. Here. It's something. another gate. Let's see here. Looks kind of like the letter P. That's Sigrun's gate. Alright. What is the name of this room? Blink John the Bowl. Alright. Place is like danger central here. Oh, and now I'm dead. Yay. I need some way to get back down. After I enter the first gate. What's this? Underworld Surdab. What the heck is a Surdab? I'm just dead. Let's try that again. Because I feel like that is the secret to this whole mess. Where was that again? I'm just confused now. Oh yeah, that was like over here. Who? I don't like this. I can't even warp out because my Holy Grail's disabled, so I just gotta die. It's kinda stupid. But yeah, I gotta figure that room out. Gotta be a way up into the room above it, is what I'm thinking. Ah, what's this? It's something. There was a pedestal here where I am. The way into a child's heart is a mother's heart. When a tightly closed heart opens, light will bathe the mother's heart. What's that mean? And what is this? It's a crystal skull. No telling, no telling what this gate is. I guess we just walk into it. Takamagahara. Well, I think it's an excellent time to end the episode. We didn't get a whole lot done, but we know a little bit more about the underworld. So yeah, bye-bye for now.